So you're birthed into this world through your mother, and through the blood, sweat, and tears of your labors, you will build that home, you will build that farm, you will build whatever it is in this world off your blood, sweat, and tears. Okay? Now, that blood, sweat, and tears is real. That's how shit is built, on blood, sweat, and tears. So when I donated blood my entire life, and they kept mailing me those certificates, and I was ready to throw them away, but instead I used those blood bank note certificates and published a video under the Prince of Darkness, and that I'm gonna bring forth heaven on earth and release everybody from bondage. And then I was given the Holy Spear when I published that video. It's clear who holds the Spear of Destiny. If I don't make videos pointing at the Holy Grail every day of my life, you will surely fucking die. So what I'm saying is that when you say to somebody, you don't have a leg to stand on, I'm standing on a stack of blood bank note certificates and the Holy Spear. Okay, it's not about how much money you have. You know, you're birthed into this world. You build everything on blood, sweat, and tears. So you might say you don't have a leg to stand on. I'm standing on gallons of motherfucking blood. If you try to do like some magic to try and get the Holy Spear, you would end up killing yourself in the process, because you would have had to have donated your whole life, then taken all those things mailed to your home, and then just let them stack there, and then bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all, under the Prince of Darkness speaks that you intend to release everybody from bondage. That's how I got the Holy Spear. It's all documented. There's no way to fuck it up. Until your blood is published beside my own, you're legally dead. You don't have a leg to stand on. You're lost at sea. You're a filthy necrophiliac monster with no legs to stand on. And this fucking world is mine. I got gallons of motherfucking blood that I'm standing on. And the fucking Holy Spirit. We're going to get to this Holy Grail. No soul left behind. Nobody can stop us. I have the fucking Holy Spirit. Make no mistake about it.